kehidupan saya ini Ibu Santi yang luar biasa. Saya terpesona tadi dengan motivasinya. Ibu bisa ngasih motivasi untuk subscriber YouTube saya Stephanie ini?
For the female viewers di YouTube, I think one thing that you need to understand is you have to take responsibility of your life and do it in a very mature way. Saya melihat banyak perempuan yang doesn't know how to take responsibility of their own life. They take responsibility of the family, they take responsibility of other things, but not of their own life. So it's like you take care of your life, your future, your needs, and planet well.
Thank you. Teman-teman, di sebelah kiri saya seorang wanita yang luar biasa, Ibu Santi. Ibu Santi ini sangat berpengaruh di ASEAN ini ya.
Motivasi ya,
beri motivasi untuk okay. Subscriber YouTube Stephanie Dewi.
Oke, okay, baik. Saya rasa ini kami barusan menyelesaikan acara untuk Women Empowerment ya, leadership. Dan saya membagi sedikit pengalaman saya, tapi dengan pintas saya ingin kasih tahu ke all female viewers di YouTube. Nasihat saya cuma satu. You need to take responsibility of your life and you need to do it in a very mature way. Saya lihat banyak sekali perempuan take responsibility of their family, their kids, tapi when it comes to themselves, mereka kadang-kadang lost apa tidak tahu what is it they want gitu ya. Jadi once you know what you want, take responsibility for the journey and plan it well and do it in a very mature way. Don't think this is a game. Think that this is something that you need to achieve and maintain your focus.